गुड मॉर्निंग व्यूअर्स, वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा, वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह, एंड वेलकम बैक टू द सेलर्स डिलाइट। O'clock in the morning, and I got an emergency call from captain that we have to do some emergency pumping out of the freshwater tank because the available depth of water in the channel while arriving at Vietnam is about 12.5 meters and our draft is exceeding that. So this is an emergency operation we have to do early in the morning, otherwise there are chances that our vessel can go aground while approaching the berth in the first discharging port of Vietnam. So if our vessel runs aground during arrival, it is going to be a big problem, because in any case, any ship shall not touch the seabed while approaching any channel or while at sea. So this is a very important operation we have to do, and it is very critical also that we have to arrive safely at berth without any problems, and most importantly without running aground, because we are loaded with cargo, and if any mishap take place, then our vessel, the owners and the company will be in very big trouble. So for this reason we are going to carry out one emergency operation, that we have to pump out some water from the freshwater tanks so that our aft draft can be within the limits and the vessel can safely go alongside at berth in Vietnam. Friend Surya here is opening the manhole cover of after peak tank as we have to drain some water. So this operation will carry out maybe 3 to 4 hours to complete. We have reached the Vietnam anchorage, and we will be having inspection of our cargo holds, that whether they are sealed or not. So we will be having few inspectors coming on board for this inspection. It should take about 2 to 3 hours for this inspection, and after that we will heave up the anchor and proceed towards the berth. So for this stay, it's going to be about 4 to 5 days at the first port, and after that we will depart for the second port in Vietnam. Boss, ready for anchoring?
Yes, Jeb. We are now ready. We are on standby. Tapper is out. Brick is tight, ready for let go.
Surya, you are ready?
Yes, sir.
Sure, I want you to count all the shackles properly and let me know, because we are going to let go, so it will be very fast. Okay, unlike before, we were lowering by power, so this time we will let go. Okay, boss, let's wait for captain's orders and then we will resume.
So, you make 1 meter above the water, make ready for letting go. We will drop the anchor.
Okay, sir, port anchor, make ready 1 meter above the water for letting go.
That's very shallow area, yeah.
Okay, sir, roger. Anchored in Vietnam, the first port, and now we are waiting for the inspectors who will come on board for checking the cargo holds, whether they are sealed, because in the load port in Brazil, all the cargo holds were sealed and we were not supposed to open them. So that inspection is going to take place in the first discharging port, and after that we will proceed towards the berth and make the ship alongside. It's 37 degrees Celsius in Vietnam right now, and everybody is sweating, dehydrating, feeling thirsty. So the scorching heat is troubling everyone, and we are still waiting for the inspectors to arrive so that they can complete their inspection of the cargo holds, and after that we will be having pilot to go alongside the berth. And here we have the quarantine inspector and the PNI surveyor. Hello sir, how are you?
I'm fine.
All good?
Yes, yours.
So he's on board to help us and to assist us in the discharging of cargo in Vietnam. Thank you, sir. Thank you for being on board.
Yeah, I was.
There you can see we have quarantine inspectors doing inspection of the cargo. And we have more inspectors here. So this is the cargo hold after opening almost after 45 days. So these guys are here for the inspection of the cargo, you can see. And it is already fumigated. This is the sample of the cargo, friends, and you can see insects dancing around. So our fumigation was not very effective, as we already have seen open the holds and seen the cargo. Also in Singapore, we received this coconut water, and it's getting very hot here in Vietnam. So this coconut water is very refreshing. Good morning, fighters. How are you?
I'm good, sir.
Friends, we have new messman on board. He has joined in Singapore. Please introduce yourself.
I'm Robin Balkes from Philippines. I'm 22 years old, sir.
And how many ships you have done until now?
My second time, sir.
Second ship?
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. So you're still new and fresh. So yes, all the best. Yes. And if any questions, any doubts, any problems, let me know or let Chief Cook know.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Michael, are you missing Mark?
Little bit.
Yeah. You did not spend much time, huh? Maybe 1.5 months.
1.5 months, yeah.
Yeah, but still, so he's reached home already?
Yeah, already. He has already home.
Okay, fine. So today, what is cooking?
I prepared chicken for lunch.
Chicken.
And also for dinner. And pork for a Filipino.
Oh, this is still boiling.
Okay, yes, fine. Boiling. I prepared some seafood, mussel soup.
Mussel soup. Yeah. Okay, then see you at lunchtime.
Alright.
Take care. Luckily, we did not go alongside the berth today because there is congestion in the port, and the port authority decided that tonight our ship will not go alongside, and probably it will go tomorrow morning. So that was a good luck for us, and all the crew got time to take rest, to sleep and regain themselves. So as per the present plan, the vessel is scheduled to go alongside the berth tomorrow morning. It's 9 o'clock in the morning and we have got instructions from the port control that we are going to have pilot in half an hour time. So I'm proceeding towards the forward station now to pick up the anchor and proceed towards the pilot station. Alongside the berth now, and our initial draft survey is completed. The discharging of cargo has started, and as per the terminal, it will take about 3 to 4 days to complete the discharging operations. So we are hoping that there will be no delay because of unsuitable weather conditions, and we will complete discharging on time in the first port and then proceed to the second port. Surya,
sir.
How much completed?
Sir, bas ek ka goal kiya sir.
Ek hi sirf?
Haan sir.
Aur baki 7? Sorry, baki 6? Pehle tu
print
out le le sab.
Le liya sir.
Sab le liya na? Theek hai, theek hai. Okay. Friends, our discharging in the first port of Vietnam is completed. And everything was fine here. All operations went smoothly. We had crew change, as you saw before. So right now, I'm proceeding towards the forward station for the departure boarding operations. And I'm very happy that the discharging in first port was a success. Voyage to next port in Vietnam will be of around 3 days. It will take us 3 days to reach there. The remaining part, as I told before, will be discharged. And then we will have a new voyage. We still have not got instructions where the next loading will be. So that was it, guys, from the first port. I hope you like the today's story. Please subscribe to my channel. Stay happy, stay safe. Thank you for watching.